now for today's outfit. Once again, it is cold and disgusting, and the sun has disappeared. Eesh. Anyway, earrings are these silver, like, kind of filigree, I guess, type drops from Francesca's. I don't wear these nearly as often as I do those other ones with like that minty green gem in the middle, but I don't know. I just felt like a little extra bling bling, I guess, today. Scarf is from Forever 21. It's just a infinity scarf and kind of this waffle knit thing here in this teal color for warmth. Shirt is just a plain white crew neck t-shirt that is thrifted. I think it might be like a Target t-shirt though, or something like that. My blazer is from Target. It's just a boyfriend blazer I've had for several years. I just cuff up the ends of the sleeves here so that the little pinstripe fabric shows, and so I can actually see my watch and my other arm candy here. And then my skinnies are cut from cloth that I got from my mom actually bought them for me. She got them at Valmar. And then of course my White Mountain moto boots. So I'm gonna be if I wear skinnies, you're gonna probably gonna be seeing these more than my American Eagle ones, because I finally wore my American Eagle ones through. Literally, there is a hole in this area. I wore them through, and it's not something you want to try and patch. So I'm gonna have to get some new ones, but I don't have time to go shopping right now, so to figure out how to work around it until I get some new ones. So I know I could shop online. I get the exact same ones probably, but I know they've got new styles since I bought those, because I've had those for several years, which just goes to show what good quality American Eagle's jeans are. So for the price, I mean, I know they're like $40-$50 jeans, although I got those on sale for like $30, which is still kind of a lot, at least for me, when you're on a budget. When you do most of your shopping at the thrift store, $30 for jeans is a lot. But, I mean, you guys have seen my outfits of the days, and you've seen how many times I wear them just in those, and you know I don't do outfits of the day every single day, and I wore the crap out of those all the, I mean, not literally all the time, but a lot. I would wear those at least a couple days per week. So the fact that they lasted, you know, a good 2 years with almost constant wear, I think that's pretty good. So thumbs up to American Eagle for making really good quality, fairly inexpensive jeans. Okay, time for today's outfit. I just walked in the door. It is gorgeous today. It's like 50 degrees and the sun is shining. I kind of wish I had a reason to go back out just because it's so nice. It was like that all weekend too. Unfortunately, it's not going to stay, but right now it's gorgeous. I love it. It's so nice. Anyway, I even changed out of my sunglasses into my glasses. I just walked in. So I got my Ray-Ban sunglasses on. Old Navy dangly earrings, the mechanical necklace, Gap t-shirt, this sweater. No, excuse me. I just thrifted over the weekend. It's a Target sweater. Just those open cardigan type things with the browns and the grays and tans and all that. It just, because it's been so cold, and I don't own that many sweaters, actually. I don't normally like wearing sweaters. You know, God, you've seen enough out my outfits of the day. You know how much I hate the idea of being, like, really bundled and feeling like the Michelin Man or the Stay Puft Marshmallow Guy. I was looking for sweaters that are warm, but without being too bulky, and this sort of fits the bill. So, I mean, obviously, it's a little short on the sleeves, but it's a three-quarter sleeve. So, my arms there could get cold, potentially, but eh, whatever. Of course, my Vince Camuto watch, my Pandora bracelet, my skirt is some no-name brand. It was thrifted, again. It's just this denim A-line skirt that I wish had pockets, but it doesn't, unfortunately. And my Sperry topsider wedges, which I don't wear a whole lot. But I've been breaking them out every now and then. They're not the most practical. Because they're kind of a suede material, so I gotta be careful. Like, I can't wear them, like, if it's raining or something, because they would get ruined. But they're cute. They're really comfortable. So, that is it. Okay, time for today's outfit. Oh, I got stuff on my screen. Sorry. Can't tell. Or if it's on the lens. Anyway, whatever. We'll deal. Basic studs. I lost one of my... These aren't the ones I normally wear. I lost one of my other ones that I wear all the time. I'm so sad. Oh, it was bound to happen eventually, but still, I'm sad. My favorite. I don't like these quite as much, but they'll do. This the rose gold little drop pendant necklace from H&M, I think. My shirt is thrifted from Goodwill. It's just this t-shirt with the rabbit from Alice in Wonderland on it. So it's got a little waistcoat on and his pocket watch because he's late. It's gonna run off, though, but it's just this, like, I don't know, charcoal pencil drawing, whatever. But I just thought it was cool. So, that was thrifted. My jacket is from Von Maur. It's just this taupe faux leather jacket that's got, if I actually zipped it up, it's like this asymmetrical type look to it. But I'm wearing it as a blazer, as opposed to as a jacket. I actually saw that on a blog or in a magazine, I think. Somebody suggested that wearing a leather, faux leather jacket as a blazer instead of a blazer to kind of change it up. And I thought that was a good idea. So I still have to wear like my coat to go out because it's still freezing, but I can take it off and I still have kind of a coat or jacket on, and it keeps me warm-ish, I guess. And then my olive khaki army green skinny pants from Ann Taylor, I think. I think these are Ann Taylor Loft. Whatever. One of those. And then, of course, my moto boots, because I live in these all the time. So, neutrals, I guess. Khaki, olive, taupe, with a fun graphic tee. So, yeah. Okay, time for today's outfit. It is Saturday. Woo, weekend! What? And, it is lunchtime, but I've been up for quite a while running errands and stuff, and will probably be doing more after I eat my lunch, but it is nice out ish. It's a bit chilly. It's like 40, but the sun's out, so it makes it feel way more tolerable. So I'm gonna take advantage of it. I'm loving that it's kind of gross during the week when you're at work and it doesn't matter because you're not out, but we've been having these nice weekends. I'll take it. So, earrings are little arrowhead. earrings from, oh crap, where are these from? I know I've told you before, and now I've completely forgotten. I need to remember. They're from somewhere. Go watch another video where I'm wearing these, I'll tell you. A necklace is, this is from Banana Republic, I think. I'm pretty sure. My sweater is Izod, from the Izod outlet that is now closed, unfortunately. And Old Navy fleece puffer vest. This was thrifted, but it's an Old Navy one. Nice and cozy. And I've got my gloves and pockets. These are Old Navy gloves. And then my jeans are American Eagle. These are my weekend kick around comfy jeans because they are, look at the rips and the distressed. Obviously not something I could wear to work, but on the weekend. And then my Columbia boot, tennis shoe, outdoorsy type shoes that are like, I only wear these like when we're camping or wear outfits like this where I've kind of got a casual kind of run around, want to be comfy but need to be practical, I guess. I don't know. Oh, and my ring, Old Navy as well, so excuse me. That's it. Casual Saturday errands. Sunshine. Woo! Okay, time for today's outfit. And we're back to it being freezing. Although I think the last outfit I recorded, it was cold, I think. I think the last time I vlogged, maybe. It was cold? It was nice. I don't know. It's hard to keep track because it's like nice and then cold and then nice and then yucky and then nice and then... Yeah, it's toying with my emotions is what Mother Nature's doing. Anyway, Old Navy drop earrings, my Kenneth Cole necklace, and the sweater is new. Well, it's new to me. It was thrifted. 50% off day at Goodwill. Yeah, what? So I got this. It is a, Joe Fresh sweater. So I have a cardigan that's Joe Fresh. I think I sold a JCPenney, I think. Anyway, got this at Goodwill. It's just this cream, three-quarter length sweater with the black stripes. I will tell you, at least as far as sweaters are concerned, Joe Fresh runs large. I can't speak for the pants or anything else, but their sweaters run large. This is an extra small. And it fits like this. This would be huge on someone who actually wears an extra small. I like wear a medium and my cardigan is a small. And even that, the sleeves are a bit long. So yeah, Joe Fresh, at least as far as sweaters, run big. FYI. Of course, my Vince Camuto watch, my Pandora bracelet. Ignore the lines from my Pandora bracelet. I had on gloves. So, pressing into my skin. And then my Van Heusen dress pants. These are the black ones that kind of, they kind of look like denim. They kind of feel like denim, but it's like fancy denim. With like the really faint, like almost metallic striping in it, I guess. So, not a huge fan of the wider leg, but I will say that wearing these and my other ones and my Old Navy jeans, the bootcut ones, have been a blessing with this weather because there's plenty of room for my long underwear underneath. Long underwear under skinny jeans, skinny pants doesn't work quite that well, but under trousers, perfect. So I do have on my long underwear underneath here. And then shoes, I am wearing my, like, one of my few pairs of heels. These are Bjorns, I think. Are they Bjorns? I think they are. Ooh, let's see here. No, they're soft. The other comfies. So, but they're just this really short, really chunky, like loafer type shoe. So good for the wide leg pants as I get my hem caught in the shoe. So keeps them from dragging on the ground. So, and I guess that's it. So, all right, let's do a quick outfit of the time. Actually, I'm on vacation. Johnson and I are currently in San Francisco. He's working. I just tagged along. So, studs, this rose gold drop necklace from H&M, Old Navy ring, my Vince Camuto watch, my Pandora bracelet, this Coke t-shirt that I just got. I thrifted it. It's super soft. If you guys could feel this, you'd be like, oh my god, it's a cloud. It's so soft. I saw it was cool. I drink Coke occasionally when the mood strikes me. And then I have on these American Eagle jeans. They're my beat up distressed jeans because I'm on vacation mode. H&M belt and my Chucks. So we went to a car museum and then lunch, and then we just kind of wandered, and now we're back to resting in the room for now. So, okay, time for today's outfit, obviously. I'm still on vacation. Today is not as nice as it was the other day. So it's like 60 and rainy and overcast, so, but still nicer than back home. So, let's see, my arrowhead earrings, my arrow necklace. This shirt is thrifted. It's just a button-up shirt, plain striped. You guys have seen this before. I have on just a black tank underneath that I just got from H&M. It's a good layering piece. It's real stretchy too. So, and then I'm wearing my new skinny jeans I got, and these are from H&M as well. As you guys probably saw in one of my last outfit of the day videos on my channel, one of them I talk about how I wore my other skinny jeans completely through in this area. So I had to get a new pair. Needed to get a new pair, but I didn't have time to go shopping. So while here, I've been perusing some of the shopping, and the H&M is here is huge, very very big. But these are actually, I think, closer to jeggings because they don't have a front pocket. They have back pockets, but they don't have a front pocket, but that's okay because really with skinny jeans you can't really fit much in the front pockets anyway, so I'm not losing a whole lot there. But they're higher waisted, lots of stretch, exactly what I need. And then I've got my boots, my moto boots. Yes, I brought these even with all the walking. I actually wore these yesterday, and they work just fine. They're great for when it's gross out. colder. So, and then I've got my raincoat, so I'm gonna put that on. Oh, my ring. Old Navy, I think. Yes, Old Navy. Of course, my Vince Camuto watch, my Pandora bracelet. Funny story about my bracelet. We were going through airport security and I kept this on because really you don't have to take your jewelry off. At least in Indianapolis, the security's, not that it's lax, but they're, I don't know, they're not as, not slow, I guess. As opposed to some bigger airports where you wait in line for forever, so you're like, I just strip it off. And so you can get down as quickly as possible. Indy's airport is just easy breezy, beautiful cover girl. Anyway, so I went through the security thing, and of course they stopped, and I knew they were going to want to look at my wrist. So the lady was all like, let me see your, you know, let me see your wrist, and I look at my watch, and then, you know, and then saw that, and they're like, okay, and then she pulled me back, she's like, wait a minute, let me see that again. And she wanted to see my bracelet, she wanted to see the charms on it. So I got stopped by TSA security just so she could admire my jewelry. I thought that was fun. So that is it. Okay, time for today's outfits. Just the basics done. I didn't mean to yawn on you guys. I'm so tired. I stayed up to watch the Oscars last night. That put me being up past my usual bedtime. It was worth it, but I'm a little tired. Anyways, just plain studs. This necklace, I don't think I've shown you guys yet. I bought this at H&M when we were in San Francisco. So it's just it looks like it's a bunch of layered necklaces, but it only has one clasp, so it's not like I can mix and match, so it's all or nothing. But it actually goes that far down as far as the necklaces go, but I think that looks, with, at least with this shirt, I think that looks goofy. So I just tuck them in. Like if I had something plain, without like buttons or anything, I think it would look better actually having them all out. But this way, it's kind of fun. A little bling there, I guess. A little pop of bling. And then the shirt is just a button-up blouse with shoes. This is why I have a bedtime. camp type shirts. I have the sleeves rolled up, not that you can see it, but it's got the little placket thing that holds the sleeves when you roll them up. And then it's just got pockets, but it's just this pink coral color. I think this is like an Ann Taylor loft blouse. I thrifted it, it's from the thrift store. And then my blazer is also from the thrift store. I just got this. This is a New York & Company blazer, again thrifted. I know I have a blazer almost as color. Actually, this is, the lighting in here is not the best. This is actually darker than my other one. My other one is kind of, I mean it's khaki, but it's a couple shades lighter. And also the cut of this is different. This is actually more female, you know, cut, you know, to be more figure shaping, you know, the hourglass, and it's got the little kick pleats there in the back, and my other one is more of a boyfriend style. And those of you that pay enough attention to fashion know what I'm talking about, and you'll know that those are two completely different things. So it's a different blazer, even if it's in the same color frame. Anyway. And then my H&M skinny jeans, and of course my boots, because I'm still wearing these and will be wearing these until it gets too hot, which it hasn't quite yet. We've had a good couple of days, and then it's gonna be back into the 30s and 40s. And then next week, I think it's supposed to warm back up again, but then I think it's supposed to rain. We're almost there. Almost there. The spring almost there. So my mom's birthday is in a couple weeks, and usually her birthday is like the unofficial cutoff for last snow of the season. So we still have a few more weeks to go before I can be like, yeah, we're probably not going to get any more snow. But between now and then, I'm going to take the nice days with the bad and count down. Okay, day two of HoosierCon. and I am off. So thankfully it is early enough that I should get there in plenty of time for to watch the costume contest and hopefully play a few games. So, but today it's windy and a little chilly, but thankfully it's dry. Hopefully it stays that way. So busting out the hipster Pinkie Pie. So I love wearing and cosplaying Pinkie Pie, and I also love the fact that I can pretty much wear my regular clothing and just add the wig and we're good. So I have several outfits for Pinkie Pie depending on the weather. So in this case it is cold and windy, although it won't be windy inside the con, but it could be chilly. There's the travel to and from. This is what Pinky is wearing today. Ankle boots, skinny jeans, flannel, scarf, vest, hat, and of course, my back cutie mark. So, let's go have some fun.